grandfather is 10 times older than his granddaughter. He is also 54 years old than her. Find the present ages.
Okay, percentage नहीं, present ages. Okay, yes. A grandfather is 10 times older than his granddaughter. He is also 54 year old than her. Find their present ages. Now you can see here we have two different variable. First variable, it is granddaughter. If we suppose the age of granddaughter X year, then what is the age of her grandmother? The grandmother age will be 10 days. Okay, yes, grandfather, it's not mother, right? So if the age of granddaughter we are supposing X year, then the age of grandfather will be 10X year. Why? Because of it is given here, it is 10 times older, right? Again, one thing is given, the grandfather age, it is 54 year more than granddaughter. So it is one, again, we can make one equation. The age of grandfather, it is 10X, it is 54 more than the age of granddaughter. So X plus 54. Now we can solve easily. We are taking X to the right side. So it's become minus 10x minus x is equal to 54. We get 9x is equal to 54. So what is the answer? X is equal to 54 divided by 9. 9, 6 are 54. We get x is equal to 6 years. So x means the age of granddaughter. Yes or no? And what is the age of grandfather? What is the age of grandfather? It is 60 years. Why? Because of it is given here 10 times of granddaughter age. So granddaughter is 6 years, then 10, 6 are 60 years. It is the age of grandfather. Clear all of you? Question number 9. Yes or no?
Yes, clear.
Now you can see question number 10. Aman's age is 3 times his son's age. 10 years ago, he was 5 times his son's age. Find their present ages. Okay, here two different variables we have. We are supposing that the son's age, it is X year. Then what is the Aman's age? It is 3x. Why? Because of here given that it is 3 times. Now you can see before 10 year. Before 10 year means after 10 ne subtract karva padse banne age ma. Right? So it means 3x minus 10 and x minus 10. Before 10 years, the Aman's age was 5 times than his son's age. So it means we have to do 5 with multiplication with son's age. Clear all of you? Now we have to do simplification. 3x minus 10, 5x minus 5 tens are 50. We are taking variable to the right side and number to the left side. So 5x minus 3x, we get 50 minus 10, 40. 5x minus 3x, 2x. X is equal to 40 divided by 2, so we get 20. So what is the age of his son? It is 20 years. Son's age, it is 20 years. And what is the age of father, Aman's age? Aman's age, it is 3 times than son's age. It means 23 is 60 years. Clear all of you? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, write down question number 9 and 10. Then we will start exercise 2.4.
Return. Big time.
Wait for another student.
Done.
Done.
Yes, madam. Yes.
Okay. Now you can see exercise 2.5. Exercise 2.5 is a similar exercise like 2.1 and 2.3, in which we have directly given the equation. We have to solve the equation and find the value of any variable. But 2.5, in which we have some complex equation. We have to convert this complex equation into simple form like exercise 2.1 and 2.3, and then we can solve this equation and find the value of any variable. You can see the question, you can imagine, here you can see. You can see, for example, first question. X divided by 2 minus 1 by 5 is equal to x divided by 3 plus 1 by 4. You can see this is complex equation. We have to reduce this equation to the simplest form. And then we can solve this and find the value, right? So we are converting this equation into simplest form. How can you convert? You can see x minus 2 x minus 2 minus 1 by 5 is equal to x by 3 minus, sorry, plus 1 by 4, right? You can see first we are taking variable to the left side. Yes or no?
Yes.
Whenever you solve the question, what we have to do? We are taking variable to the left side. So x by 2 minus x by 3 and number to the right side. So we are taking minus 1 by 5 to the right side. So it's become plus. Okay. Now you can see we are taking variable to the left side and number to the right side. Is it our answer? No. What we have to do? Now we are doing cross multiplication. Why? Because of we are taking LCM. And whenever you do LCM, what we have to do? We are taking cross multiplication on both the side. So you can see we are doing cross multiplication on the left hand side. So 3 into x, 3x. Minus 2 into x, 2x, divide by 2, 3s are 6, is equal to 5, 1s are 5, plus 4, 1s are 4, divide by 5, 4s are 20. Are you getting this step? Are you getting this step? Yes or no?
Yes.
What we are doing here, we are taking LCM on both the sides because of we have no equal denominator. It means it is unlike fraction. We are trying to make it like fraction. Clear all of you?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, now we can easily solve this. 3x minus 2x, it is x divided by 6 is equal to 5 plus 4, 9 divided by 20. Clear all of you?
Yes.
Okay. Now, if you want to find the value of x, we are taking 6 to the numerator divided by 20. Now, you can see we can easily cut this 2. 3 2s are 6 and 10 twos are 20. So we get x is equal to 9 threes are 27 divided by 10. We get x is equal to 2.7. Clear all of you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now write down this question. And please move your mind, all of you. I am coming in 2 minutes.
Return.
Okay, I am coming in 2 minutes. Please write down this question and please move your mind.
Yes, sir.
Zoom karo, sir. Sir, zoom karo.
Yes. Sir, ho ya gaya.
Return.
मैं खाली स्टार्ट कर दूँ क्वेश्चन में तो याद है जी.
Recording is on.
Okay, boys.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now we can see question number 2. N by 2 minus 3n by 4 plus 5n by 6 is equal to 21. Okay, now you can see in this question we have variable on the left hand side and number on the right hand side.
Right.
So we don't need to do this step. We have to do directly, we can take LCM. And we can solve this, okay?
Yes.
See here. The question number 2.
N by 2 minus 3n by 4.
N minus 3n by 4 plus 5n by...
N is equal to 2 or 2?
Yes, n by 2. N by 2 minus 3 by 4 plus 5 n by 6 is equal to 21. Okay. Now you can see we have to do direct cross multiplication. And if you know, if we have more than 2 fraction, 2 unlike fraction, then we are taking LCM like this, 2, 4 and 6. Do you remember this thing?
Yes.
Okay, yes. First we are dividing with 2, so we get 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6. Now we are dividing with again 2, so we cannot divide 1. 2 ones are 2, we cannot divide 3. Now we can say we are dividing with 3, we cannot divide 1, and 1, 3 ones are 3. So what is the LCM? 2, 2s are 4, 3s are 12. Are you getting this method, yes or no?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. So it means we are taking LCM, it means it is denominator, it is 12. Right? Now what we have to do? We are making denominator as a 12, it means we are multiplying with some number in every terms. You can see first term, n by 2. Here we are multiplying with 6, 2, 6 are 12. In second term, we are multiplying with 3, 4, 3 are 12. And in third term, we are multiplying with 2, 6, 2 are 12. Right? So it means we have to multiply this numerator also. So it means in first step, we have to multiply it with 6, 6 and minus in second term, we are multiplying with 3. So 3 threes are 9n plus in third term, we are multiplying with 2. So 5 twos are
10n.
10 is equal to 21. Now you can see in numerator, we have like terms, so we can add or subtract easily. So you can see 6n plus 10n, it is 16n minus 9n divided by 12 is equal to 21. So 16n minus 9n, we get 7n divided by 12 is equal to 21. We have to find the value of n, so this we are taking 12 and 7 to the right side, so it's become reciprocal. Okay, now you can see 7 threes are 21. So we get n is equal to 12 threes are 36. Are you getting this? Yes,
yes
or no?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Now we can see the question number 3. X plus 7 minus 8x by 3 is equal to 17 by 6 minus 5x by 2. X plus 7 minus 8x by 3 is equal to 17 by 6 minus 5x by 3. 5x by 2, it's not 3, 5x by 2. Okay. Okay, now you can see again in this question we are taking variable to the left side and number to the right side. Right? So first we are taking x minus 8x by 3 and minus 5x by 2 we are taking on the left side, so it's become plus 17 by 6 minus we are taking 7 to the right side, so it's become minus. Clear all of you? Now you can see in first term we have no denominator, it means we have one denominator. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes, sir.
We have 1, 2 and 3 in denominator. So we are taking LCM, 2 ones are 2, we cannot divide with 3, we can divide with 3, 3 ones are 3. So what is the LCM?
6.
6. So if you want to take 6 as the LCM, we have to do multiplication in numerator. In first term, we are multiplying with 6, so 6x. Minus. In second term, we have 3. So 3 2s are 6. So multiplying with 2, 18 2s are 16x. In third term, we have 2. So we are multiplying with 3. 2 3s are 6. Clear? So it means 5 3s are 15x is equal to 17 by 6 minus 7 by 1. Clear all of you? Yes or no?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes.
Now we can add these two. 6x plus 15x, 21x minus 16x divided by 6 is equal to, you can see we are taking LCM to the right hand side also. Okay, so it means 7, 6 are 42 divided by 6. Okay, now we can see in numerator, 21x minus 16x, we get 5x divided by 6. is equal to 17 minus 42. It means minus 25 upon 6. We have to find x. So we are taking 5 and 6 to the right hand side. So x is equal to, what is the answer? 6 will be cut directly. 5 5s are 25. So what is the answer? Minus 5.
Minus 5.
Yes, sir. Keep clear.
Yes, sir. Sir, number 2, baki hai mera.
Okay, okay, no problem. I will give you time to write down every question, okay? Okay, now we can see question number 4. Okay. X minus 5 by 3 is equal to X minus 3 by 5. X minus 5 by 3 is equal to X minus 3 by 5. Okay. Thus, we are doing cross multiplication. So, 5 we are multiplying with X minus 5 and 3 we are multiplying with X minus 3. Okay, now multiply 5 into X, 5X minus 5, 5 is at 25. Is equal to 3 into X, 3X minus 3, 3 is at 9. We are taking variable to the left side, 5x minus 3x is equal to, we are taking 25 to the right side, so it's become plus. So 5x minus 3x, it is 2x. 25 minus 9, it is 16. So we get x is equal to 16 divided by 2. We get x is equal to
8.
X is equal to 8.
Okay, now write down first these four questions.
Return.
Question.
Return.
Third, four, four, zoom, go ahead. Four, number five.
सुनगी तुम
थर्ड नंबर पर जूम करो बराबर देखो तो नहीं थर्ड नंबर
बेटा तारी स्क्रीन ऊपर जूम नहीं था तो
ना सर वो लैपटॉप कॉटन का उसने एटले
अच्छा ओके 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 राइट डाउन क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री
થર્ડ નંબર પર શું લખ્યું છે 6x લખ્યું છે x upon 1 ની નીચે શું લખ્યું છે થર્ડ નંબર
6x 6x રાઉન્ડ માં લખેલું છે ને હા 6x
પછી 15x લખ્યું છે 15x ની પછી
બેટા
16x ની પછી 15x લખ્યું છે
હા
સર નંબર 2 ઉપર ઝૂમ કરો ને
ક્વેશ્ચન નંબર 2
Sorry, Don.
Return, sir.
The question three.
Okay, now we can write down question number 4.
Sir, five, sir, now question. Hello.
क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 છે બેટા 5 નથી 5 તો જે સોલ્વ કરવાનું
બાકી ટોટલ 5 છે ને
ઓકે
ઠીક છે 6
ટોટલ 6 નથી બેટા એમ તો 10 ક્વેશ્ચન છે આ એક્સરસાઇઝ માં
ઓકે સર
Written all of you?
Yes, sir.
Sir, question number 4 baki hai.
Question 4 baki hai, jaldi lag beta.
Yes, sir.
લખાઈ ગયો પણ લખાઈ ગયો
ઓકે નાવ યુ કેન સી ક્વેશ્ચન નંબર 5 3t minus 2 by 4 3t minus 2 by 4 then 2t plus 3 by 3 sorry minus 2t plus 3 by 3 2t plus 3 by 3 is equal to 2 by 3 minus t. Okay. Now you can see first we are doing cross multiplication on the left hand side. So we are multiplying 3 into 3t minus 2 minus 4 into 2t plus 3 divided by 4 threes are 12 is equal to 2 by 3 minus t. Okay. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now we are doing multiplication on the left side. 3 threes are 90, minus 3 twos are 6, minus 4 twos are 80, minus 4 threes are 12, divide by 12. Okay. Is equal to 2 by 3 minus t. Okay, now you can see we can subtract or add like term. So 90 and minus 80 are like term. We can subtract this 90 minus 80, we get t. Then minus 6 and minus 12, we can add these two because of minus minus plus 6 and 12, 18. Clear all of you?
Yes, sir, clear.
Okay. Now you can see here on the left hand side we have t minus 18. T and minus 18 are unlike term. So we can separate the denominator so we can solve easily. T divided by 12 minus 8 divided by 12 is equal to 2 divided by 3 minus t. Now you can see we are taking variable. We are taking variable to the left side and number to the right side. So it means t divided by 6 minus minus plus t is equal to 2 by 3 and 8 by 12. What I am doing here, see here. I am taking this minus t to the left hand side. So it's become plus t. And I am taking minus 8 by 12 to the right side. So it's become plus. Clear all of you?
Yes.
Okay. Now you can see here. We can add this two term. Why? Because of it is like term. And for this we are doing cross multiplication. So t plus 12t divided by 12 is equal to 2 by 3. Plus you can see here. We can cut this ratio. 4 twos are 8 and 4 threes are 12. So it's become 2 by 3. Now you can see t plus 12t, 13t divided by 12 is equal to 4 divided by 3. Clear? Okay, yes. We have to find the value of t, and for this we are taking 12 and 13 to the right hand side. So you can see 3, 4 is at 12. Directly cut.
Sorry.
We get t is equal to 4, 4 is at 16 divided by 13. Clear all of you? Question no, number 4. Yeah, yeah. Question number 5, clear all of you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now write down fast. We have no more time. Please do one thing. Please take a screenshot. We have no more time. Please take a screenshot.
Sir, return. Return.
Done. Okay. Any doubt?
No, sir. No doubt.
Okay. Now, in next lecture, we will start from question number 6.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Chalo, bye, all of you. Have a nice day.
Bye, sir.
Bye. Thank you.